Welcome to the Boldrewood tank. It's 138 metres long, 6 metres wide, 3.5 metres deep, and as you can hear, it's equipped with wave makers. It's the first new tank of its scale built in the UK since the 1960s. So the facility is located in a large fluids suite of laboratories on the Boldrewood Innovation Campus at the University of Southampton. We are using it to do fundamental research, and this as part of a national wind tunnel facility. We have funding from EPSERC to aid us in development. Although it's focused on research, it also has a significant usage for the teaching of our undergraduate students and master's students, as well as commercial consultancy work.
So the Wolfson unit has a long history of testing in a range of different facilities around the world, but being co-located with a new facility is actually a real advantage to us. So this allows us to develop our techniques, work with the researchers as well to turn these into commercial offerings that we can actually deliver to industry on commercial timescales.
So within the UK, this is a unique facility at a university at this scale. The carriage can go up to 10 metres a second. We can put models that are up to about 2 tonnes lifted in. It's all about working out the power needed for a ship at full scale by carrying out resistance tests, self-propelled tests, and open water propeller tests. You can effectively design your full-scale ship. However, there's a wider range of activities that are also facilitated. The marine renewable sector, as everyone knows, is growing very rapidly. Floating offshore wind turbines, wave energy devices, tidal turbines, we can all be tested within this facility. We can also do work on autonomous system development. Again, a new sector which is rapidly evolving. Autonomous underwater vehicles and increasingly autonomous surface vessels. Some of the experiments we've been doing recently have been with a self-propelled free-running model which is designed to investigate the power demand required for the next generation of zero carbon ships.